a little midweek trip to another European capital city where, unlike Australia, they've known for a while that love is love, y'all.
It is about 10 o'clock right now, and alas, having not been able to acquire any Mac DeMarco tickets, I still must travel to Berlin tomorrow morning as the bus tickets and accommodation is already booked. Enjoy. City like 3 minutes ago.
Hi, homemade pie from scratch. Bill Burr brought in pumpkin pie that I can't wait to dig into. It smells fucking fantastic. It's really, it smells fucking awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
So it is 11:20 on a Tuesday. Before I head to work, I'm writing a list of the things I need to do in the next 3 weeks. Sort of editing, and I'm gonna eat an orange. It's a beautiful day today. That guy is always there having a cigarette. Same guy, every day. It's a beautiful afternoon. What? This is too much. So last night I made another giant lentil curry. It's vegan and it's so easy and it's amazing. Gotta hit it with these, bit of this. Mwah. So this is a bed of spinach, lentil curry with an egg cooked into that, yogurt, natural yogurt, sweet chili, red onion. Gonna eat it with this.
on his head?
What about a big sponge?
How are you going to hold it on there?
There's a belt.
No, 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 no. It'll drip all over him.
Should we walk him around?
Yeah, I've seen him do that.
No, no, that's where a drug overdose.
Maybe that's what he's got.
No, 1 second, I have to zoom out. It's not working.
Who is this?
He is not a drug addict.
Hey, you know what? Maybe he's a diabetic. He might just need a cookie or something.
A cookie?
Can you give him a cookie?
How's he gonna chew it?
Well, move his teeth. That happened to my uncle. The sugar provides them.
Who's this guy meant to be?
Elaine's boyfriend?
Pretzels are making me thirsty. Pretzels are making me thirsty. Pretzels are making me thirsty.